distinction that my nuns used to make when we were kids living under segregation, that in God's eyes, we're all equal. That doesn't mean that we all can do the same things or all have the same ability, but there are certain rights that you were born with that are inherent.